I think it's time to let you know what we're up against, Zeke. Our enemy is none other than the Grand Master of the Order of Shadows, Atticus Thorne. He has survived for centuries beyond his natural life by devouring the very souls he bends to his will. Though not as powerful as he was in life, he is growing stronger and has amassed a legion of evil spirits and followers to help him achieve his ultimate goal, the utter annihilation of the afterlife. Unfortunately, the hopes of the Brotherhood have all but died with the owners of the mansion and my own imprisonment. This is why we need your help, Zeke. We cannot let Thorne succeed.
Turned up in the new world. Remnants of the Brotherhood have acquired an estate on the outskirts of the fever-racked bayous of Louisiana and have hidden it within. However, my scouts have sensed a powerful aura within the mansion that I will have to overcome. Though I cannot be sure, there is something familiar about this aura.
Thank you.
certificate.